Andre Dickens hosted U.S. House Representative Nikema Williams at the city's ATLDOT North Avenue facility. The visit came as the 5th District is set to see the benefits of the recently passed bipartisan Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act, one of President Joe Biden's signature accomplishments during his first year in office.
I look forward to working with Mayor Dickens and Commissioner Rowan to make these projects a reality and improve the lives of everyone in Atlanta as they live, work, and play in our great city.
The infrastructure bill will invest $1.2 trillion in a wide range of projects around the country, with $12.3 billion allocated for Georgia. $1.7 billion will be used to repair bridges throughout the state. $1 billion will be dedicated to the Reconnecting Neighborhoods program. $92.5 million will be used to make improvements at the airport. And $6 million are slated for the Lakewood community to improve their sewer systems.
This is a way to make sure that we're safer, that we're better connected, that our roads and our opportunities to connect kids to schools and people to work. So for me, this project is not just about getting people where they're going each day. This is about getting them where they're going in life.
Cheshire Bridge was closed last year after a fire deteriorated the 75-year-old structure. Money from the infrastructure bill could be used to repair it. For Transportation Commissioner Josh Rowan, projects like these will benefit Atlanta in multiple ways, and his team is standing by, ready to get to work.
So much good can come from this, not just repairing the infrastructure, but actually saving lives on our streets and providing opportunities for people in our neighborhoods.
For Atlanta Now, I'm Troy Danicus.